Australian researchers have made a breakthrough for breast cancer patients.
Mayo Clinic will roll out a new test that can detect more than 50 cancers.
Medical breakthrough offering new hope to some people with lung cancer.
All right, kia ora, hello friends and family, and welcome to the grand reveal for the 2022 Relay for Life campaign.
This year, our theme is to be common worker bees and fight against cancer.
Relay for Life is a community fundraising event that works alongside the Cancer Society by supporting anyone affected by cancer through donations and being there for them.
This isn't our first time participating. Check out our past experiences.
You do somebody wrong, make it right.
What's up, Glenfield? Hey, are you okay?
In a place that needs change, you make a difference. In a time full of noise, just listen.
Next year, we all have the opportunity to participate at the Auckland Relay for Life event held here on the North Shore at the AUT Millennium on the 26th and 27th of March.
Our goal is to raise $15,000 with the help of 100 peers as we take part in Relay for Life.
Just a reminder that you will need to be fully vaccinated to attend the event.
Be involved and be a part of the 2022 Relay for Life team.
Be a local hero.
Be able to change the lives of cancer sufferers.
Don't worry, be happy.
Be the difference in someone's life.
Be adventurous.
Be a giver. Not a taker.
Be ready because it's going to be fun.
Be the one to step up.
Be you.
Be part of the group to support people with cancer.
Be the Glenfield Way personified.
If you'd like to join or just support us, look out for posters around school and scan the QR code to find out more.
Keep an eye out for our fundraising efforts.
Be part of the group.